It's go time. We're gonna shave Oakie, aren't we? Shave my legs today. On the Wednesday, so I decided not to go with the wax. So I'm just gonna sit here on the ground, get majority of it off, and then I'll razor it. And then watch some YouTube while I'm at it. And stare at Taylor. I don't know how long it's gonna take me. I should time it, shouldn't I? No, that could be bad. Could take too long. Relationship goals.
Doing my strings. I can't reach them. How long are your hands taking me? Your hands taking me? That's fine. 30 minutes? I already said about 30 minutes. Chest, underarms. Underarms is the worst part to do. I'm not going all the way up because I'm wearing shorts anyway, so. But if I wear shorter shorts, you have to, you know, you can't have like furry thighs and zero hair on your calves. Almost there.
Sort of shaved. There's a hair anyway. 4:30 in the morning. Got clients this morning and I'm off to Melbourne. Thought I'd vlog the start of my day anyway. Shh. Everyone's asleep. My delicious breakfast. Put an egg in there, straight in the microwave. But this will be the start of day one of the vlog for the weekend. I might do it over 3 days or something like that, but it's gonna be a good weekend. Let's do it. Alright, just finished work and it is freaking cold today. Really? It's like 12 degrees or something maybe. Just cold mower, and I just happened to obviously shave the legs. And I've got them all poking out, all the little hairs poking out now. Shaving life. So I'm just gonna take these Ironoak cards to a lady that did my moles the other day. She did my, give me a link up here. She did my moles, just a biopsy, and no problems, so it's all good. So I'm take my, she wants my gym details there. I'll just take that to her. And then I'll be off to Melbourne after I pack my bag and that. But I realised today is the day a year ago that it was the worst weekend of my life. I'd give it the worst weekend of my life when I had my appendix go on me. Didn't know, traveled down with Harley. He's like, quit being a soup man. Keep train through it. Go always through it. I think it was, so the comp would have been Saturday. So first thing I felt it was Friday morning. And that's when I went down. Monday. I must have gone to hospital on Monday. Got too much. But now they can't take my appendix, so I'm good to go. I'm ready to go. This time, just hopefully I don't have any more stomach problems. No more bloating. Should be good. All right. Probably see when I'm down there or packing. So, almost a bit of a stuff up. Tate wanted me to go get some sheets. I thought I was meeting his dad in Melbourne at his house in Melbourne, but it was his house in Ballarat. So, just went and got it, and it's like, He went one better than sheets. He got us like fold out, like comes out of the box. So that way we just, when we're sitting in town, we're not wrecking the furniture everywhere. Turn this down. Oh, almost got me again. So it gives me a bit more time, Ballarat, now to muck around, get a few things done. His dad is, he's very, very passionate and has a awesome house, Tate. Your dad's got an unreal house. Anyway.
You know me, my podcast on the way. Almost a flat battery.
Look at this little stunner. Go Gotcha. We're off. The one thing in Melbourne I cannot deal with is traffic. Like, I'm from a farm. We open a gate, we shut a gate. That's it. No waiting. It's ridiculous. Not even in the middle of the city, it's like you had in Brunswick. This is why I'll never live in Melbourne. Ever. So finally just got here. Now gonna go hang with Tate at his work. And I'll do some work too, I suppose. Is it the Barclay Hall just there? So, he works at the bank. See if he can steal me some money. Where is he? At the front? No, at a desk.
Gotcha.
Tips when I'm low carbs, he says, write everything down.
Write everything down, because later on you're going to fucking forget and you're going to be kicking yourself. So, little tip, think of it on the spot, write it down. Monday, I'm back.
Boom. I'm just doing some book work. Maybe some editing. I don't know, yeah. We'll see.
I'm dark. Oof.
Josh, you gonna help me?
We're helping. She's coming to the gym tonight. We're going to try. We're going to work out the guns.
My muscles.
Tate's, he's got a real pain in the ass here. He worked literally just there. And here's the gym just here. And he's got food in the court area, two supermarkets, a hairdresser, and yeah, the gym.
You can see the hair's on point.
The hair's on fleek there. Brunswick. It's pretty cool. It's real cool. This is one room and there's about three. Goes all the way in there. Cool. So this session, basically a bit of a pump session, so we're gonna start off with the back here. Just go with the flow. Just don't know anymore.
Afraid of God, I just don't know anymore. When there's no getting through, I won't hold back. I'ma throw down everything in life I know now. I've been lying on the floor, sleeping on the ground. I'ma give up everything in life I know how. 'Cause I can't stop wondering if I was too late to see the
seated row superset into a close grip row, so nice and slow for a start, and then do the pumping one for the finish. We'll be right back.
single arm day, bro. Like before pull down, so.
So you can twist it around any angle you want. Yep. Demonstration.
Sit your knees in secure. And it's by a cube or something.
That's cool.
Let's do it.
So I ran out of music just there, so I thought I'd just do a little bit of a talk over. This is all the poses are. So you've got a front, a quarter turn to your back just here. You should be doing this a bit more gracefully, but this is as good as I've got. Another quarter turn, and then your quarter turn back to the front. Enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Thanks for watching.
Just seen Tony. He just walked into there. Tony Doherty, owner of the gym, just got out. He seen us all pumped up and he said, Josh, listen, son, we want to invite you over to the Arnold Classic. I said, mate, I'm already in it. He said, Tate, would you like to come too? He said, mate, I'm already in it.
He asked me if I wanted to come. He said, look, Tate, all you have to do is a qualify, mate, and you can come. Cheers, bro.
You just have to go on Sunday and you can come.
Thanks, man.
Nah, good session just then. We're going to head home now. Gonna eat. Tate's gotta beat his legs.
Gotta beat, so I've beat. I've shaved the ribs.
Shaved there. Now he's just gotta do the quads and the
quads
calves.
And, the legs.
And then we're getting a tan at 8. So we'll be sure to show that. And
yeah.
I'll just follow you out.
This is Mr. Keys.
Hey.
Hey. And Tate's down here. I think still. Down there. No, he's done. He's done. He was down there talking to someone.
She's doing it tonight.
Someone left his shaving a bit too late.
Yeah. That, so what else do you need?
It's been 10 minutes, mate.
Are you filming? Is this on camera?
Is this on camera?
I'm
just gonna do this mix and go, bad boy.
Perfect.
Banana. Almond milk. Cinnamon. A little bit of protein powder. What's the time now? Give my phone. 8 o'clock, so we've got an hour before our tan now. She's running late. So me and Keezy are just gonna Netflix and chill.
Okay, kangaroo.
So we're giving you a tan on now. Just here. People in the background. By Tara from Compan Australia. So,
here's the attraction.
I've got my my tanning jocks on, as always. And then we'll film it on this right here, so. I'll chuck in the link description below if you're looking for comp tans.
Do it. I just know whether, like,
time to get Chico baby ready.
Well done, bro.
They're running there. Your legs are instantly like, it's weird, like you're cut now on that side. It'd be that interesting to do like.
Yeah.
just got the first hand done. It's a bit bright. And then we've got one more tomorrow. We'll leave this on overnight. I hate the feeling. And then one more on the comp day. And then just the contest color on top. That'll be about it tonight, guys, part one. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, don't forget. See you, better you.